The starter of tonight's game as Sweeney grounds to third. Brocious fittingly with a throw, and the Yankees have done it again. Number 24.
Ashby's 1-1. McGuire swing and a long one to center field. Back at the track, at the wall. 500, folks. There it is. He does it again. The man treats him like it's Christmas. His 500th career home run.
And Bagwell hits a high drive deep to left center field, way back there. Owens to the wall, and it's gone.
Tommy faced him.
Bunt swings, and there it goes. It's headed for the coming cone. It is gone, a home run.
High fly ball left field. It's deep. White going back, turning around. Kiss it goodbye. The Mets have won it.
Swing and a long drive. Did he get enough? Come on, baby. Get up. Get up. Sends everyone home.
For Bonds. Bonds hits one to left center field. He hits it well. Plesko back. It is out of here. Number 700.
Right back to Isringhausen. And the ball game is over. The series is over. The St. Louis Cardinals have won the division series.
Two pitch. Breaking ball on the ground. The Pujols. And for the third straight year, St. Louis Cardinals advance to the National League Championship Series. To right field. Giles is there to make the catch. Tagging is Holiday. The throw to the plate. He is safe.
It looked like Barrett stuck his foot out there on the bare hand right there. And the hand never got home plate.
Into the air to deep left field. Back goes Headley looking up. And it's out of here. Ties the game with a three-run homer.
Chris Young, high fly, deep left field, over the head of where number 20 used to play.
The Giants are champions in the National League West, and let the party begin. High drive, right field, it is out of here.
Runner goes, line drive, Pagan, and that's it. The Giants, for the second time in 3 years, are National League West champions.
Right field, and he dives! He's got it! High in the air and catchable, Blanco. It's a no-hitter for Tim Lincecum.
There goes DeNorfia on a high fly ball to deep right field. Puig to the track, one hands it, guns it back to first base. Out for the double play.
On the ground to Panic. Panic to Posey, and Lincecum has done it again. He has no hit the San Diego Padres for the second time in 2 years.
It's a drive to left center field. He cranked it. Kang Jung-ho. Hello, San Diego.
A drive to right. It is gone. Good call, partner. A dramatic win for the Twins. 3-1.
High drive. Right field.
In the pitch, driven towards left, going back, and this one is gone! Ian Desmond does it again!
Popped high in the air, playable. Hosmer still coming as Hosmer. It's over his head, Astros
no
win!
No way.
Hosmer kept looking for help, and by the time the ball dropped, the Astros won!
Renfro to left field, high, deep, and a grand slam to walk it off!
In the air to right field, towards the corner, it's back, it's gone! Welcome to Slam Diego! Ground ball to shortstop, Kim will go to first, the San Diego Padres get their first no-hitter in the history of the franchise, and it belongs to San Diego's own Joe Musgrove! High drive, deep left center field, how far will Alfonso this one. Gone! Machado to deep left. And deep and far into the San Diego night. He'll walk it off. Three-run home run for Manny Machado.
It felt great. You know, this is what we've been digging for all year long. So you can hear the reception here. It's been a while. So, you know, congratulations to our fans. Finally brought them a playoff series, and hopefully we can bring it back home after that. So don't delay, act now, survive.